We're going to be talking about a special feature inside of PrimeLink today. Everyone's using PrimeLink, and a lot of people are asking, how do you use this, how do you use that, because everyone is getting involved. So I'm going to show you exactly how to use the QR code feature right now. Okay, so stay tuned to this video and hit the link down below if you want to get involved straight away. So if you log into your account right now, and if you haven't got an account, remember just to hit that link and get involved. I'll show you the prices at the end of the video. You want to go all the way down until you see QR codes here. Now, this is where you actually get to customize your QR code, guys. So you can see I've made a couple, but let's start fresh. All right, we're going to create a QR code up at the top right. Now, the first thing you want to do is choose text, SMS, message, Wi-Fi, static, or event. All right, so text, we're going to go, let's go with hotel names. All right, so if you want to put in your text after hotel names, okay, let's put in hotel names for Michael, for example, like that. All right, we're going on the color section, choosing all your different colors, choose anything you want. All right, put the code in if you need to. So with the design, I'm going to choose the LinkedIn design. I'm going to choose the diamond matrix style. And the iframe, I'm going to choose the winking eye, what I call it, and the crisscross margin. Let's put that at 69, okay. And I'm going to go Q25. This is the error collection that allows better readability if it's damaged. Now what happens is, again, you can change this on the left. So we've got text, but if you want it to be SMS, you can put that. If you want it to be Wi-Fi, you can. Statistic card or event, okay? Or dynamic QR trackable. You can change the V card, or you can just have it as a simple link. For example, if we have this as www.google.com, okay, we can have this link. You want to email, phone, SMS, file, WhatsApp, or even just your cryptocurrency address. Okay, guys, you put that in there. For example, let's just go back to text, put this in, and preview this QR code. Look how that looks. Now, how cool is that? So let's generate this QR code, all right, and this is going to pop up for us. If you want to download it, you can download it. If you want to update it, you can update it. But it's simple. When you go into QR codes on the actual dashboard, you'll see it looking. Now, how nice is that compared to one like this? All right, people scan that now and can get all that information from you, whether you're using your crypto wallet address, whatever it is. Now, if you want to get rid of these, okay, you click on the right hand side, you can either download it as PNG, SFG, PDF, add it to a channel, duplicate it, or simply delete it. Guys, this is how you use the QR code. So let's move on to how much it's going to cost for you to get the full access to this. All for a pricing, guys, of you can start for free. Super easy, but you don't get all the features. With a lifetime basic of $59, again, you don't get all the features, but you get a huge 15,000 link clicks a month. But for $99, and that link down below is going to get an extra discount as well, you get unlimited everything, okay? Everything on this channel that I review with the features you get with that lifetime pro. So hit that link, lifetime fee, and get started right now. There you go, guys. Do me a huge favor. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified. And I'm going to see you on the next video.